Hi, this is Nigel.
Hello, my name's Tim. Are you the estate agent?
I am, yeah. I sell homes in Iowa.
I want to move to America because my mum's doing the wedding. I want to live next door to Mickey Mouse.
How old are you?
My name's Tim and I'm 3, nearly 6. My mum's proper doing the wedding. She won't let me play outside or anything. And then I just want to move next door to Mickey Mouse.
Okay, well, I've got some friends that can help your family buy a house near Mickey Mouse.
It's not my family, it's just me.
Just you? Is your mum not moving?
She don't even move out of bed.
Well, how many bedrooms do you need?
54.
So are you buying a house or are you buying Mickey's castle?
Ooh, are you selling Mickey's castle?
Hey, I'm sure everything's for sale in America at the right price.
I'm easy. I'll make a deal with you right now for 60p.
Well, we've got to get you a mortgage first. We've got to get you approved to get a mortgage. So we need to have someone that makes some money. Do you have a family member that makes some money that wants to buy the house for you?
I make my own money. I'm an independent boy.
Do you have anyone in your family that wants to move with you that can help you pay for this?
My dog.
Your dog? How's your dog make money?
Well, you can sit down.
Do you have anyone that can help you buy the house? Because I'd love to talk to them and help them.
My Uncle Barry, he's got some plants in the attic that no one's meant to know about, and he makes money through them. No one's meant to know about that, but I'm sure that I can get them out and sell them.
I can see the headlines. I can see the newspaper now. Mickey Mouse's castle raided.
At least it will be my house.
I know, that'll be funny.
What I'll do is I'll have a look and see how much money I can save. I'll see if I can sell some toys and make enough money, and then I'm moving next door to Mickey, okay?
I think that sounds like a great plan. And when you've found all that money, give me a call and I'd love to help you.
Definitely.
Then you've got my number and you know my name is Nigel.
Okay, Nigel.
All right, Tim, I enjoyed talking to you.
Are you my real dad?
How old are you?
3, nearly 6.
I wasn't in England back then, so it can't be me, sorry. But you sound like a fun kid that any dad would be proud of.
Yeah, I'm sure my dad would be proud of me if he knew me.
I'll talk to you one day soon, hopefully.
Okay.
Thanks, Tim.
I love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Yay, see.